Utoya Island, a safe haven that turned into a living hell. A gunman murdered more than 60 people on Saturday attending a youth summer camp here. And now, 2 days on, footage has surfaced which appears to show bodies lying near the water's edge. It's thought the young people were running to the water to try and swim away. Now, looking out to the island, memorials have been set up to honour those that have died.
It's my way to feel like I'm coming closer to them.
I think it's important to be here.